everyone. My name is Gulin Kaur and this is my second module from Kids Public Speaking Arwa Damansara. Today, I am at Zoo Nagada. Yay! Zoo Nagada is home to 5,000 animals. It is located at Ulu Klang, Selangor. It's open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Today, I'll be speaking about three animals. The first animal I'll be speaking about is a camel. Camel love to eat plants. Camel can live up to 50 years and they are normally found in Africa. Camel can drink 100 liters of water in just 10 minutes. Amazing, right? Camels actually store fat, not water, in its hump. Baby camels are born without a hump. Camels are known as the ships of the desert. The second animal I'll be speaking about is the white rhinos. White rhinos love to eat grass. They can live up to 50 years and they are also found in Africa. White rhinos weigh up to 2,000 kg and their body length is 15 feet. White rhinos' front horn is 60 cm long. They are made of keratin, just like our nails. White rhinos are being hunted because of their horn. Please stop! Don't do that! Save the rhinos! The final animal I'll be talking about is a giraffe. Giraffes love to eat leaves. They can live up to 25 years and they are also found in Africa. Giraffe has 7 neck bones, just like us, humans. Giraffe tongue can reach up to 53 centimeters. And they are very active. They only sleep for 4 hours a day. Besides these three animals, there are many other animals in Zoo Nagada too. Come visit Zoo Nagada now. Thank you, Zoo Nagada and Johan Speaking Academy, for this amazing opportunity. Thank you.